Your furnace filter is located here in the hallway. There's two little levers here on the edges of the grate that pull the that allow the grate to drop down and change the filter. The filter currently is very, very dirty. I don't know that it's ever been changed. Good idea to change the filter when it's dirty. Keep an eye on it monthly. Good idea to pick up some filters and just have them on hand. You can see that when I pull this filter out, it quiets down significantly.
Wow, it's magic.
You can't even hear it now.
Yeah, so...
let's see how full the... Oh my, that's bad. That's disgusting and bad. Yeah.
Take a big deep breath through the back of this, Andrew, and show them how dirty it is.
I hate to put that back in, but
I know it's quiet.
Yeah.
You can't hear it. Now, do you have volume on?
Yeah, I do.
Well, listen, when you put that back in. The poor furnace is struggling for air at this point. When it gets that dirty, the furnace actually begins to overheat because it's not getting enough air passing through it to cool it down. So right now that's doing, you know, the start of harm to the furnace. So keep the filter clean. That's the best thing you can do for the longevity of your furnace.